The Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar left for the United States for a follow-up to his treatment to pancreas-related illness on Thursday evening. He is expected to be back by the 17th of the month. In his absence, the Speaker Pramod Sawant will hoist the flag in the capital on the Independence Day, that's the 15th of August.
The Chief Minister was away for last more than 2 months. He had appointed a Cabinet Advisory Committee to oversee the state in his absence. However, this time no committee has been appointed, and he is to supervise the state through his Principal Secretary Krishnamurthy. There is a cabinet reshuffle likely on his return. Our reporter Hiru Mahale from Dabolim International Airport for Goa 365.